And we're also following a developing story out of Bradford County this morning.
We have new information on a deadly fire overnight in Athens. We have just learned that one person did not make it out of that burning home. NewsWatch 16 was in Athens and found firefighters along with police on the scene. Crews were called to the place on Tyler Street just before 10 p.m. A state police fire marshal is now looking for what caused that fire here in Bradford County.